Okay, so I was messing with my brother-in-law's phone. I've had it to my side talking to him about getting this crack right here fixed. There's a little crack, you can't see it, but it's there, what our options are. And had it to my side talking to him, and then when I pulled it back up, this is what the screen looked like. It's trippy. Okay, so I haven't clicked an icon yet, so let's go into an app and see what happens. I don't know, I got into some type of weird, it's definitely some type of Zoom move. So anyway, I don't know what it is, but it certainly is weird. It seems like I would think it's some type of Zoom mode or something. Maybe they're testing a high-definition screen of some sorts? I don't know, man. That's trippy. Let's go into an app where we can go into landscape mode. Let's see. Mail. But the problem is I can't zoom around and get the mail icon. Is there an app that you know of that does landscape mode? Except for mail, I can't get the mail. Does Shazam do landscape mode or Quick Draw? Anyway, so we found a secret Zoom mode or something, or it's just a really freaky glitch, but I don't know. I know one. Hold on. Photos. Calculator. There we go. Calculator will work. I cannot zoom, but I can press the button. Two fingers, hold that for me. I'll stretch it. Two fingers, I can't do anything, but three fingers allow me to move around.
Maybe it's supposed to be used by somebody with only three fingers. Maybe somebody with a nub. They can use an elbow or something.
Four fingers.
Well, that's even bigger, huh?
It is.
So that's a sure one. Maybe you should press and hold for it.
MacBook trackpad command. Okay, so cool. I have no idea if we can't get it back, but we did it. That is cool. Well, we have five figures, so that's...
I remember hearing something about that. We have to be on the